In a hydrogen tube, it is observed that, so through a given cross section, 3.13 into 10 to the power of 5 electrons per second moving from right to left, and 3.12 into 10 to the power of 15 electrons per second are moving from left to right. The electric current in the discharge tube and its direction is. So, by convention, in which direction the positive charge move, so that will be the direction of electric current. And also, in which direction the negative charge move, opposite to that will be the direction of electric current. So, here, electrons are moving from right to left. So, current will be from left to right. And positive charges are moving, protons are moving from left to right. So, current will be from left to right. So, both the particles will constitute electric current in the same direction. Both the particles will constitute electric current in the same direction. So, here, positive charges are moving from left to right. And negative charges are moving from right to left. Negative charges are moving from right to left. So, both charges will constitute electric current in the same direction. So, both electric currents will add up. Both the electric currents will add up. So, electric current, the total electric current is given by electric current due to protons plus electric current due to electrons. So, how many protons are traveling from left to right in second, each second? 3.12 into 10 to the power of 15. So, here, charge due to protons divided by time plus charge due to electrons divided by time. So, we know Q equal to Ne formula. Number of protons, so into protonic charge divided by time plus number of electrons into electronic charge divided by time. So, don't substitute a negative sign here for electronic charge, but because already we have considered the direction by sign convention. So, don't substitute the negative sign of electronic charge. So, the total electric current is given by number of protons per second, number of protons, 3.12 into 10 to the power of 15. 3.12 into 10 to the power of 15 into electronic protonic charge, 1.6 into 10 to the power of minus 19 divided by 1 second plus. So, the number of electrons per second. The number of electrons, 3.13 into 10 to the power of 15. 3.13 into 10 to the power of 15 into 1.6 into 10 to the power of minus 19 divided by 1. So, if you simplify this, you will get 1 milliampere. 1 into 10 to the power of minus 3 ampere. So, from left to right only, the whole current will be from left to right. Or else you can write towards right.